Want to make your fridge look super cute and completely made over? Check this out. So I started with just a regular white fridge and used to put all these cool notes on it, which was really fun for a long time, but it was time for a change. So I completely washed it up. This is as good as it could get. And I put peel and stick wallpaper all over it from Target. This was so easy.